And welcome back to Let's Play the Lost Vikings. This is Duke
What's up,
of the
guys?
Bump, and we have the usual crowd plus one guest. Why don't you introduce yourself?
I'm Diabetes. No, hi, I'm Shield Croats. I run the Rhapsody and Diablo 2 threads. Are the best threads in these forums except for this one. You should all come watch them.
Yes.
Right. God damn.
All right.
And everybody go bump the threads.
To be honest, I have no idea what the hell they're doing. I've never seen this game before.
Well, that's good. It should give you a fresh perspective on things. What are we doing first here?
Okay, so first, you, Matt, are going to go up. We can't go to the right because there's that beautiful electricity.
Yes.
So, go to the right. There's a bomb there. Or you can jump up. Either way, doesn't matter.
Go to the right first.
Okay. That's okay. You can go this way.
I'm just looking around.
Alright. So you want to drop that bomb on that machine?
Okay, that kills me if I touch it, right?
Yep.
Pretty sure it does.
Yeah, so jump over and drop the bomb. And now go to the springy thingy. And go up to the right. There's a little hidden... Yeah, you see him?
Yeah, the explodey thing.
Yep. So go in and grab those.
Is that a mad hack over there? That's a mad hack.
Not sure what that is.
From what game?
From Half-Life 2. It's a man hack.
Oh, I don't have that powerful computer. I can only play Genesis games on my computer.
Oh, God. I'm telling these jokes and nobody gets them, and oh, God, I'm a failure. I'm a failure.
Oh, it's okay, Shulkro. We still love you.
So, wait. Can you kill the little buzzsaw, dude?
You can.
Do I want to do that now?
Yes. Okay. Yeah, go for it. So, the thing you picked up just kills all the enemies on the screen. Usually you use Eric, which is Mike's character, to either hit him with his sword or with arrows. Now come down and join us to the left. And now I will use my shield to protect these boys. And we're already dead.
No, you didn't.
What the hell?
Liar.
And ahead of me.
Well, that's a theory anyway.
Yeah, so we can't go any further.
Man, I was pixel.
Wait. He died and he's dead for good and you have to start over?
Yep. That's
this game is awesome.
Unfortunately.
Yeah. So, let's do this again.
Okay. I'm not going to start the video over for these.
Yeah.
Because I mean, it shouldn't take us more than a couple tries to do this.
I don't know. Yeah. Goons get pretty upset when you mess up in games. They're like, you guys suck, man. Oops. So falling down that big cliff doesn't kill you?
It just hurts.
Well, it kills you if you fall far enough.
No. Yeah. Oh yeah, it does. I forgot about that.
Oh, you need to kill the machine.
You got a blast thing.
Come on, dude, get with it.
Man, do I really need all these bombs? That's crazy.
No.
Oh, nice job, Duke. Come on.
This is,
We got ourselves a heckler. Alright. Now, everybody come under my shield and not fuck this up.
Oh, hold on.
Sweet. Alright, let's go.
They lived through it? Yay!
Alright, so the way this works is there's a gun at top. Come to the right with me, Mike. And Matt, you want to set this and then spring us?
Okay.
Go.
Oh.
Camera, please. Also, this goes faster if you step a little bit to the left and bump your head.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Oh.
I know what I mean.
Yeah.
Oh, well, this is like some kind of Viking seesaw simulator. It's great. Jack Thompson would love this.
Christ.
Come on, you can do it.
All right, it's time. Go.
All right.
Sweet. Now shoot these boys out.
Okay.
And Duke is gonna have to come up here and bomb that machine. I'm actually gonna get off.
So none of the other dudes can jump, just the red guy.
Yep.
Right.
Just me. Okay. Do I bomb that? Okay.
Yeah, just kill that guy, so I don't have to deal with him.
Yeah, this guy is immune to Balial's weapon, so I have to smash him with my head to kill him.
That was brutal. It's like watching 300.
Yeah, except about 1/100th.
Cool. Alright, let's get this.
Okay, so I need to bounce up there, right?
Yep. So go to the right one. And, shit.
You need to give him the camera.
Yeah.
Alright, he got it. This game is full of disappointment.
So I see.
Why I am almost drunk. Oh, mother.
God damn it, Matt.
Hey, it's harder than it looks.
Go.
This All game right, is
don't
incredible.
Don't get shot by this guy. Jump. Drop a bomb and don't get hit. And don't get crushed. Oh,
fuck.
That's alright. Next time you ask, do we need all this bomb?
Oh, for fuck's
sake. I'm done. That's it.
Man, the bomb dropping button is like all the way up there.
Oh, wow. This is the greatest game ever made.
It's one of them, yeah.
Go to do your shit.
Right, my shit. Man, the friggin' split second of controller lag that we have just kills me.
So, wait, you guys are editing this out, right?
No.
Nope.
So every time you fail, the goons have to watch it?
Well,
not every single time.
Not every time.
It needs to be every single time. That is the way you make an LP.
These are the bonus videos. This is the director's cut.
Oops.
Oh.
Yes, we need all those bombs.
I mean, if we fail enough, then we'll just scrap the video. Well, I don't want to scrap the videos where we have guest commentators, though, because that's not fair to them.
You're so nice, Duke.
I try.
I remember this one time when Duke said I was the one of his favorite VLPers.
It's
I felt
true.
Pretty good about that. I was happy.
Okay, we should probably... Me and Bali, I should probably switch places here. Christ.
Eat your goddamn food. Give me the camera, please.
Aren't you supposed to get your head caught under there, Duke?
Yeah, speeds it up. He can make
Come
it.
Come on, Duke. I've never even played this, buddy. Come on.
I'm doing my best.
So, what does shooting the buttons do?
I see.
It opened that door over there.
Yes.
Yep.
And I have to be careful not to fall to my death here.
Again.
Or get hit by that, by the laser.
Again. Oh, motherfucker. If you land on the seesaw, Shit. You don't die.
Yeah, that's what I was trying for.
So how's Diablo going, Shellcroat?
Diablo is going at great, actually. We just finished normal mode last night.
Sweet.
We were going to start Nightmare today, but it turns out we didn't level up enough, and it's kind of hard.
What level are you?
We're level...
Oh, fuck me. God, I fell like a centimeter, and I died.
It's incredible.
Yeah,